I was lucky enough to be asked to be a part of a portrait of Larry Harvey. The picture was taken by Julian of Supersnail.com. The picture, as you see here, is Larry Harvey sitting reading Free to Be You and Me to a bunch of burners as we were at his feet. Now, Free to Be You and Me, if you don't know this book or music, then rush and go find it, because it is, the inner burner child will love it. So when we're waiting to get set up for this shot, we're all kind of hanging out and Julian was setting things up, and a woman stormed up to the group and goes, "Is Larry Harvey? Are you Larry Harvey?" And Larry goes, "Yeah." She goes, "Well," she's got the who, what, where in her hand. She's like, "Well, you know, I walked all the way across from 3 o'clock all the way to 9:30 at C, and there's supposed to be a pancake breakfast, and I walked all the way over there, and there wasn't anybody even in their camp." And Larry goes, "You walked all the way across the playa?" She goes, "Yeah." "And there wasn't anybody even there?" "No." "You didn't see anything good along the way?" Bah, I love that. Yes, that is so much about Burning Man. You didn't see anything good along the way? A destination is merely an excuse for motion. And then allow the adventure to begin. Allow yourself to be pulled into whatever miracles await on the playa or anywhere. I also wanted to mention that that picture, this amazing photograph, is in a book, or it could be in a book. It is part of a book that is going to be made if enough people want it to be made. It is a Kickstarter campaign. Now, Kickstarter is becoming a very important part of Burning Man. Not specifically Burning Man, but how artists fundraise for projects that don't get grants and they don't have enough funds themselves. As the burn approaches, I think we'll see more and more artists with visions greater than their pocketbooks. And that is a great way to participate in a financial way. Obviously, it's not the same. It doesn't take the place of other participation, but resources are required. Whether those are your labor resources, whether those are your financial resources. So if you're someone who is like working all the time and you just don't have time to take off work to build something or help something, you can help someone who has more time than money by getting their sculpture made, by getting their book published, by getting their... It's a way of gifting year-round. And as the burn approaches, just keep your eyes and ears out for projects that could use your resources, your ideas, your energy, your money. I guarantee you'll see something good along the way. This is Halcyon with another Burning Man update. Goom, 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 goom. See you at home. I love you.
There's a land that I see where the children are free, and I say it ain't far to this land from where we are. Take my hand, come with me where the children are free. Come with me.
You only live once. Enjoy the color.